Here is the structure of a humanoid brain. The brain of a humanoid is different from the brain of a humans. It functions only to serve one purpose. Let us in. Here are the characteristics of a humanoid.
Yeah, they got roots. Long limbs, long fingers.
Tall.
Yeah, they're very
roots
tall.
Coming out of its back, can extend their neck. Uncanny facial features. No
yeah, you don't
emotions.
Say.